Hi everybody, today at work we're gonna be making some cereal bars.
See,
what we need is some dry fruit and some Cheerios and peanuts and M&Ms and vanilla extract and some butter and a knife and honey, brown sugar. So let's get started. Next, I'm going to combine the honey and the brown sugar.
Okay, then.
No. Next, we're going to dump the butter in. We're going to microwave it for 1 minute. I'll put it in the microwave because I get to stir. Now we mix it and microwave it for 1 minute. Then one more minute and stir it again. Microwave it for one more minute. Next, we're going to pour the nuts into the tube. We're going to pour the caramel sauce. Stir it up. Drop it in the pan. We're going to sprinkle the chocolate and the M&Ms on it. Smashing them down. So they stay in. Cover it with foil. And put in the refrigerator or overnight. Next, we're gonna cut off a piece and try it.